Turned out pretty good except for the first union I made. It's made out of pine, and when I sanded it, it didn't really give it the look that I was wanting. So I actually had a scrap piece of oak plywood that I was able to use, and it turned out pretty good. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna leave both of these flags in this spot. So anyhow, if y'all enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and give it a thumbs up, and I'll see y'all on the next one.